Road in Henderson is now back open after being closed earlier today. According to Henderson Municipal Power and Light, a contractor with the Henderson Water Utility was working on installing a water main in the area of Sand Lane between Sandifer Drive and Green Street when they caused a power pole to snap. No one was hurt and Sand Lane was closed for a few hours while repairs were made. Officials tell us the water main project could last for another 6 weeks.